Here we are again. I'm Robert Kirer. We are continuing the passenger journey through the arrivals and with the view of informing our clients, our passengers, and all our visitors to the country, the role of customs at this particular border. This is Tourist Outshow. We do allow goods which are for personal use, for household use, but there are usually exemptions to what can be brought into the country. Trade items are not exempt. Goods for sale are not exempt. Goods that are disposable to other persons are not exempt from taxes when you're bringing them as a baggage. Motor vehicle is not exempt when you're bringing it when you're bringing in accompanied. And alcoholic beverages, perfumes, cigarettes, matches, they're usually quantities that are acceptable to a passenger who has attained the years of 18 and above when you're bringing them accompanied as luggage. So once you've approached customs and you made your declaration, a customs officer usually profiles you and determines probably if you require any additional checks or they would allow you. So at the green channel, depending on the risk profile of that particular aircraft, from the origin and probably from the past experiences, the customs officer may stop randomly the passengers who are using the green channel. I'd mentioned the various categories, the tourists who could be coming to the country, because even if you are a tourist, we wouldn't allow you to bring in any prohibitions or restrictions to the country without authority. So customs usually check just to ensure that prohibitions don't come through, restrictions don't come through, and we are able to deter or even protect our security by ensuring that, okay, items that could harm our national security probably don't come through our borders. When we do that one, we take cognizance of the large numbers of the passengers using our terminal. On average, we clear 210,000 passengers on a monthly basis, and there's quite a big number coming through our terminal. So we do that with an element of facilitation. As we enforce these particular laws, we do tend to facilitate all passengers that come through our borders. So when a customs officer sent you to the bench for a check, the officer will not be able now to go through your bag, and it has to be done in a very humane and professional way, because we take cognizance that, okay, this is a private item. It's a very personal item, and we do it in a friendly way. And we'd want the passenger to understand that we enforce other laws on prohibitions and restrictions and protecting our society against any danger. Once you're done with the customs at the examination bench, you'll be allowed to pick your luggage where you don't have anything probably to declare to customs, or you are not carrying any prohibitions or restrictions, and you'll proceed outside the terminal. But on your way, you'll meet the Kenya Plant Health Inspectorate Services, who will check all plant materials that you could be carrying. At that point, they'll be able now to stop you, to ensure, okay, that you have all the certification before you bring in any plant materials to the country. And then you'll be able to get outside the terminal. Here we go. That is the passenger journey through Jomo Kenyatta International Airport arrivals. Feel free to contact us. We are in the social media on how probably we need to improve our service delivery to you. We care, we listen to you. Help us improve our service on this particular border. This is Robert Kirer. This is Tourist Outshow.